What a lovely shot that is. Short. And it's gone all the way. Rising up so high, reaching out to the sky. Ah, how about that for a shot? This is a Salvino. Shining from above,
triumph of ten glorious. Mahindra, Sri Lanka Premier League.
Welcome to Colombo for the second semi-final in the Mahindra Sri Lanka Premier League. The two teams bucking horns today are the Nagini Hiranagas and the Kandurattu Warriors. The news isn't so good. Tomo, what update have you got for us?
Yeah, there's plenty of water around. We've had rain all day here, lots of rain. Probably had 3 inches or so of rain. The ground staff, as you can see, they are madly trying to clean things up here. We should have started now, as you well would know. There's the super sopper out there. The perimeter of the outfield is the biggest concern. There's a lot of water in that outfield area. We will get a start if it doesn't rain again. And, yeah, it's very damp, but the ground is not too bad considering. I mean, the city is absolutely soaked. There's a few fans in already. This game between these two teams is very critical. And, well, unfortunately, I don't know if it'll be a reduced amount of overs at the moment, but...
Well, the news that we have is the umpires would be inspecting at 8:20. That's the points table as it stands. Now, if we don't get any play today, Nagini Hiranagas will go through on the basis that they have more wins than the Kandurattu Warriors. 4-3.
Yeah, their run rate's not so good, but it's all about wins first up. And that would put them on. The match tonight, obviously, is between number 2 and number 3 teams. So the story is at the moment, players is delayed. Another pitch inspection will be taken at 8:20. So as soon as we have some news from that, we'll keep you updated. So from here, it's bye for now.
Mahindra, Sri Lanka Premier League.
Thank you.
What a lovely shot that is. Short, and it's gone away. Rising up so high, reaching out to the skies. Ah, how about that for a shot? This is the Celtico. Shining from
above, triumphant and glorious. Mahindra, Sri Lanka Premier League.
Hello everyone and welcome to the Mahindra Sri Lanka semi-final 2. The second semi-final, Naganahira Nagas versus the Kandarata Warriors, coming to you live from Colombo. And I've got some sad news for the Kandarata Warriors people. There's the umpires coming out to do a bit of an inspection there. We have had close to 2 to 3 inches of rain today and it has not stopped pouring. It's been amazing. They got the covers off at one stage. We had a little look there. We're about to go on again. Everything is in readiness. And all of a sudden then, it started to belt down again. And then the umpire said, well, the best place for us is to get off the ground now. And, well, I've got to tell you just quickly, if the match is a no result in a semi-final, then the team which progresses to the final shall be determined as follows. A, the team with the more wins in all previous matches in the league stage, which is Naganahira Nagas, have got 8 points. In other words, 4 wins. And the Kandarata Warriors have got 3 wins. So that means, folks, that the Nagas have qualified for the final with Uva for the Mahindra Sri Lanka Premier League. Yep, they've got 4 wins. And the Kandaratas have only got 3. And sadly for one of their games as well, they got washed out as well. And that might really has cost them. So let's just have a look at the points table. This is why it's so important to make sure you get as many wins as you can. Wayamba got 5 wins there. The Nagas got 4. And Kandarata Warriors have got 3 wins there. And as you can see, they've got 1 washout, unfortunately, for the Warriors. And they could have won that game, could have got it to 4 points. Now, if it went to 4 points, then Kandarata would have gone through to the final if they won that match. But unfortunately, they got washed out and the rain hasn't been good for them at all. So there it is. It's still belting down here. And, of course, we've got a bit of a rest day the next day. And then the final, of course, now, Uva next versus Naganahira. Nagas coming to you live here at Premadasa Stadium here in Colombo at 8 o'clock. So with all that sad news there, congratulations to the Nagas to qualify and to Uva. Commiserations there to Kandarata Warriors. They'll be bitterly disappointed because, of course, the winner of the final will be going through to the Champions League to qualify for the Champions League, which is, of course, in October. And that's a big one there. So I'm sorry for everyone, all to the Kandarata Warrior fans, but we're looking forward to having you company on Friday, 8 o'clock. Uva next versus the Nagas. So from everyone here at Colombo, it's a sad and sorry goodbye.
Mahindra, Sri Lanka Premier League.